long game with West Palm Docks and Tim with Pixu, and we are working on his going.
Yes.
Sick. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take out my phone and I'm going to give Pixu one more treat, and I want him to stay for 3 minutes. And I'm going to try to give him one treat in those 3 minutes. So I treat, stay, I start the timer, and this is very good. Very good from Pixu. Seconds gone by. This is very good. Seconds. We got to a minute. One minute and 30 seconds. So I'm gonna give Pixu the treat at the 2 minutes mark. And by the way, looking, I believe that Pixu can do that 3 minute without the treat. So when it hits the 2 minutes, I'm gonna see how he's doing to see if he's able to keep for another, all right, 2 minutes. And he's doing good. So I'm gonna keep it for longer. Two 20. This is good. It's very good. So I just give one treat to Pixu when I told him to go in, and I haven't given any more treat. So we're gonna hit the 3 minute mark. After we hit it, I'm gonna give him a couple treats, and I'm gonna wait a couple seconds. So 3 minutes. So I'm gonna treat, treat again, one more time. Now I'm gonna wait a couple seconds before I release Pixu. Well, this was very good from Pixu. Very, very good. I don't want to act exciting. I just want to be calm, so he remains calm. I'm going to tap on the head. Okay. And now if Pixu wants, he can't get up. But that was very good from Pixu. He did very good. That was next year, Pixu. Next year.